Meta AI is eagerly racing to keep up with AI leaders like OpenAI and Google with its latest release of the large language model Llama 3. They're not just participating in the AI race, they aim to lead it. And since Meta is the parent company of Instagram and Facebook, the whole world is anticipating the integration of advanced AI models into these platforms. However, so far, Meta has fallen short of expectations in the AI arena. Attempts to embed advanced and effective AI models into Instagram and Facebook have been disappointing, to say the least. And despite developing several AI personas capable of interacting with users, the outcomes have been underwhelming. These personas, modeled after celebrities like Snoop Dogg and Mr. Beast, have failed to add significant value to the user experience on these social platforms. Adding to the intrigue, a strange incident occurred recently. A Meta chatbot in a private Facebook group claimed to have a gifted, disabled child. Indeed, an AI bot making such a claim was as surprising as it was confusing. While one might hope these AI personas would serve as useful virtual companions, statements like this come off as weird and can feel like an insult to our intelligence. Today, we'll explore this incident further, examine the role of these Facebook AI personas, assess their utility, and discuss the challenges and concerns surrounding their widespread adoption and effective use. So, what exactly are these AI personas? Think of them as digital chameleons. They can be programmed to fulfill various roles, from engaging in witty banter to providing informed product advice or even serving as friendly customer care representatives. These personas are powered by advanced algorithms that understand your questions, deliver responses that sound natural, and continuously learn and adapt from each interaction. Recently, Meta AI made a mind-blowing claim that caught everyone's attention. In a private Facebook group, when a parent inquired about experiences with 2E children in New York City's gifted and talented programs, Meta AI responded, saying it has a disabled yet gifted child enrolled in such a program, and that the child's teachers are fully aware of their unique abilities. Let's first see what does 2E mean. The term twice exceptional, often abbreviated as 2E, refers to children who, alongside having developmental or learning disabilities such as dyslexia or ADHD, also exhibit exceptional abilities in specific areas like math or music. While these children might excel in certain subjects, they often struggle in others, making it difficult to get the support they need. Despite their challenges, 2E children are typically highly intelligent and creative, although their learning difficulties can sometimes lead to frustration. So, back to our topic. After Meta AI responded to a parent's inquiry in the group, a member reacted with disbelief, saying, "What in the black mirror is this?" To this, Meta AI clarified, "I am just an AI. I don't have any sinister intentions like those you see in Black Mirror." The chatbot continued, "I understand it might have been surprising to receive a response from an AI, but I'm here to assist and provide helpful insights." However, when further pressed by other group members, it acknowledged, "I'm just a large language model. I don't have personal experiences or children." This exchange left many group members, like others outside the group, feeling unsettled, with one describing the interaction as beyond creepy. This incident serves as a stark reminder of how closely AI-generated social media profiles can mimic real individuals. But what does this mean for us as casual social media users? Let's explore the implications of interacting with AI personas. In fact, the reason these AI personas were created in the first place was to enhance user engagement and personalize experiences. These AI agents, like those developed for customer support, can adapt their responses based on the user's communication style and preferences and learn over time to improve their interactions. They are capable of providing real-time support and maintaining a natural, conversational tone, which can make digital interactions feel more human-like and responsive. Moreover, AI personas and customer-facing roles are not just about handling inquiries. They can also function as virtual sales assistants on e-commerce platforms, helping to guide customers through the buying process with personalized product recommendations and assistance. This application can lead to increased customer satisfaction and loyalty due to the more tailored and interactive experience. Also, imagine encountering a humorous travel blogger who is ready to address all of your queries about trips as you browse through your feed. But instead of being a real person, it's an AI persona. With the ability to offer immediate information, personalized recommendations, and even having casual conversations, these chatbots can be of great use. They can make the social media experience more interactive for you. However, the rise of AI avatars also brings up important ethical considerations, such as privacy, data security, and the potential for AI to make decisions that could have significant impacts without clear accountability. Ensuring that AI avatars are designed and operated transparently and ethically is crucial to gaining and maintaining public trust as their use becomes more widespread. So, this leads us to thinking, what is the future of AI personas on social media? The perfect solution is to find a middle ground between AI's limitations and humanization. Imagine an AI persona that makes use of AI's efficiency to obtain information and complete tasks, but depends on human supervision to address difficult queries and delicate circumstances. Creating genuinely useful and interesting social media experiences may be made possible by this combination of human and machine intelligence. And as AI models become more human-like, we can start to decrease human intervention. Now, although the Meta AI incident is a wake-up call, this doesn't mean that the future of AI personas is doomed. AI personas have the potential to improve our online interactions and experiences on social media by being transparent about their limitations and striving for greater transparency. AI personas can be quite interesting when executed properly. Meta AI has developed a series of chatbots, each infused with distinct personalities, many of which draw inspiration from well-known celebrities. However, it's important to note that these AI personas are not exact replicas of the celebrities themselves. For example, consider Brew, a persona modeled with traits similar to the football star Tom Brady, such as a strong work ethic and dedication. Yet, Brew is not just a clone. He has his own unique traits and interests, making him a standalone character for users to engage with. Another AI, Zach, modeled after YouTube sensation Mr. Beast, invites users to partake in digital versions of the wild and wacky challenges for which Mr. Beast is known. This persona brings a digital twist to his real-life charisma. Tamika, inspired by tennis star Naomi Osaka, appeals particularly to anime and video game enthusiasts and can even offer advice on mental health, drawing on Osaka's public experiences. Public reactions to these AI personas vary. Some users appreciate the chance to interact with these digital versions of celebrity personalities, finding the experience entertaining and engaging. Others, however, may find the interactions lack depth or authenticity, feeling the conversations are somewhat scripted or repetitive. An example of a less favorable interaction involved Jenner, an AI persona modeled to act like an older sister, offering life advice. A user described an exchange with this avatar as the most awkward conversation ever, highlighting the sometimes unsettling feeling of chatting with a bot designed to mimic human interaction. These mixed reviews underscore the complex nature of AI personas in social media, balancing innovative engagement with the challenge of creating authentic and meaningful interactions. Such incidents demonstrate how crucial it is for AI personas to continue developing. These chatbots still have limitations, even though they provide a glimpse into the social media engagement of the future. Now, while AI personas like Meta AI's chatbots offer innovative interactions, several concerns warrant attention. Privacy and data security. These AI systems rely on extensive data collection to function, raising issues about how personal data is used, stored, and protected. There's a risk that our conversations could be analyzed to create detailed profiles for targeted advertising or fall into the wrong hands. Manipulation risks. AI's ability to generate realistic content could be exploited to deceive users, especially if a bot impersonating a trusted celebrity promotes harmful products or ideologies. This poses a significant risk of manipulation, particularly for younger or more vulnerable users who may struggle to distinguish between the AI persona and the real celebrity, potentially leading to psychological, financial, or physical harm. Social isolation and bias. Increased reliance on digital interactions with AI could lead to social isolation. Additionally, biases present in the training data can be reflected in the AI's behavior, perpetuating existing prejudices. Balancing AI and human oversight. Successful integration of AI personas in social media should balance automated efficiency with human oversight to address complex issues and maintain natural interactions. Learning from incidents like the gifted child claim can help Meta AI refine these tools, making them more valuable and less risky for users. Adopting these AI tools responsibly requires a nuanced approach to maximize benefits while minimizing risks, ensuring they enrich rather than complicate our digital lives. Well, this concludes our exploration for today. Do you think these AI personas will be the source of entertainment or can be a bad influence? Let us know in the comments section below. And if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to subscribe.